Hey.
Good. We can see the whole city from here. Check. We can't afford to miss this. If the twins are right and TK gets away in that chopper...
I know.
Here, I found these in the bunker.
It's been a while. And do you think we can trust that reliable source of yours?
I'm sorry, Chuck. Look, I... Hey, there it is! It's landing on the hotel. Looks like TK is getting ready to check out.
That bastard's not going anywhere. There's no way I'm taking the fall for this.
We better hurry. I'll meet you there.
I'm gonna-
face it!
Nice. Let's kick some ass. Damn straight. Let's do this.
Not without me, Chuck. You're the best lead I've ever had.
Get behind me.
Hey, whoa! Careful with the money, fool! We don't got much left.
Hey, look, boss!
Not possible. Not gonna happen! We're taking off! Now!
Was a hell of a show.
He killed all those people just for this.
Is he alive?
He sure is. He's not even started paying for what he's done. Let's get him back to the safe house.
What's he doing here? Isn't he the host of that show?
Oh, yeah. And he started it. He's behind everything. He killed all these people and framed us for it. Just so he could make a little bit more cash.
We've got enough to run with the story.
Well, I'll be. The three of you brought down this big shot. I'm impressed.
The story is going to be big, huge. It's award material.
He's out cold? We ought to make sure he stays that way.
Wait. We need to keep him alive.
Why? Capital punishment was made for a guy like this.
There'll be a lot of people out there who want to see him pay for what he's done. We just need to sit on it until the rescue.
Fine. We'll do it your way. I'll stand watch first. He's not going anywhere for a while.
The rescue is coming in the morning. But Katie isn't going to be able to hold out that long, will she?
No. She's gonna need one last dose of Zombrex before the military gets here. Give me a call if you see anything.